It is over here. This one and this one. I'll take another one for the fun of it. Oh no! It's those guys. Bada boom, bada boom, bada bang. It's a little bit overpowered for those guys, I think. Yeah. Good riddance, dudes. But it's giant. It obscures half my screen. I don't like that. I'll just put it out when I'm actually using it. Was this Raging Rivers? No, it wasn't, was it? We can still go over there. La 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 la. Yeah, there could be enemy respawn. That would be nice. That's why I infuriate the annoying electricity monster with a gleeful eye. Look, there's an enemy. And there are some glitches. I think I should stop for the day. Perhaps. Recorded like 3.5 hours. It's not too much, but perhaps this new recording software doesn't like being tested that hard. Ah, come on, dude. Look, look at me punching the air. Like, not punching, but attacking the air. The Golden Gate Bridge leads me somewhere. I wonder where it goes. It goes into the nightmare land.
This again? If a ghost tries to sell you something, just say no.
Who knows, I would buy it. I don't follow your order, dude. I am my own man. I make my own damn failures. And those are mine to make. Oh my god, it's trippy. Sorry if I have to sing to, like, not be too afraid. Whee! Just a few times for the sake of it. Green and orange and red and white and yellow and green and yellow and orange and white. And dead soldiers, like a whole lot of them. And an alarm ringing. Oh my god. The bridge getting worse, worse and worse. And the cars getting worse and worse. There's a motherfucking giant skeleton. Hello, motherfucking giant skeleton. What do you wanna do with me now? I know what I wanna do. Flee or fight. Okay, we went over here and was a little bit more trippy than you guy. Down with you. We're back at the start again? We didn't even go over there. Did we? I think it's the start again, isn't it? More to kill. Punching the air. Leaving some blood. Yeah, I think it's the beginning again. So let's go right now. Before we will go down into the bottom area. Into the crater below the bridge. Crime must pay the penalty. Let's see if we may see it. No, we may not. So, one mod, it works to actually see them, but other mods not, or sometimes it works and other times it doesn't. I don't understand the logic behind that. Oh man, I would love those buildings to be open. Ah, I wanted to throw them down. Over. Right on. It's like a silent beauty. She doesn't wanna harass you with anything. She just wants you to be happy and have fun with a broom. If you ever have fun with a broom, have fun with a broom cautiously, because the broomstick is quite wide around. We're gonna go there first, I think, before we go over there. Yeah, yeah. Let's go in here first. I fall further down the maximum influence. Why? Because I kill with his weapons. Ooh, yeah. Okay, so we're not using them for a long time. I'm sorry. I'm my own man. I'm gonna try this one out for a little bit. Just taking a spin. You know, kill a few enemies. Have a little fun up there. No, first we gotta go up here.
The bosses were worried we'd actually run out of fuel for these little cars. Still gas powered, you see?
Oh, they are? They're supposed to be evil. And in our world, of course, they are electricity powered. That's why they have those long antennas on the top. But those ones, okay, those ones are gasoline powered. There's nothing to find here, is there? I want to have a map marker again. Map markers are our friends. Time Travel Mountain. And if we have to, we will go through the damn tunnels. And I hope we haven't. We don't have to. Oh, and we can't go over this wall. This wall is got to go down. Oh, there's a Nuka-Cola. And Barry Mantis. Ooh, and letter to Artie. Hey, Artie. The boys are trying to break into the vending machine in Tunnel 3. I'm gonna borrow your keys, Paxton. Tunnel 3. Okay. Find the keys in the employee tunnels. But how should I kill those annoying keepers down there? They just didn't take any kind of damage. The teeniest, tiniest bit. So, I'm gonna run over there and be back later on. Well, it's a nice ray gun. But I can't use it, unfortunately. Those cursed things. Yeah, it's not good to use them. I think I don't want to fall under his spell. Yeah, let's take this one. That's a funny one. Nice little car. Tiny little car. Should we go in the middle first? Don't think so, because, well, it's not too big down there, so yeah, we go down there for a second. I hit the other one that was far away, but not this one. Nice. Is there even anything down here? Other than a few fucking tanks. Some of them must still have the payload in them. So this would be a Wastelander's dream to find all those shots, those cannon shots. Even if it would just be for the for the black powder. It's a whole lot in there. Well, you don't need me to tell you that. gonna try to find the stuff. So I'm just gonna run. Well, but there's stairs up here, so let's go up there and visit the grave of good old King Henry. I'm taking his crumbling skull out of there. Because, you know, that's how you respect your elders. What is that? Is that an orange box? No. It's just some kind of electric appliance. So let's run again. We go over there. Yeah, it's not worth it, I think. So, some in there? Can we get in there? Didn't we try to get in there? Those glitches. Isn't this... Oh, we can go in there. Master unlock, of course. I can do a master unlock. On the first try, yes. Of course. We should save. We should save again, yeah. I think that would be a good idea. Let's do that right now. Oh yeah, my PC is a little overloaded, I think, if it takes so long a time to skip. Okay, we get in here and we see it in the into the crotch of a giant blue man.
I think they were converting this into some sort of Captain Cosmos ride. Either way, it still holds the central server. Let's shut that down.
Okay, we're gonna do that. Hello, mister. I'll push you down, then I'll kick you around, and I will do that with her and with him, and I don't care for you in any way. So some things need to be said. You would regret not saying them for your whole life. What the fuck? I can't. Felt like an invisible wall. Simulation Mountain. Simulation Mountain. Simulation Mountain. Okay, it's all the same. But we can go down over there. But we're gonna go in here first. Okay. It's a gigantic holodeck. What? Let's step into the light. Okay, the light hurts me. You were hurt by shooting those guys? Oh, there's a red one. Alright, alright, he gives me signs. I need to find the red one. And I've got the perfect weapon for it. The sprayer is fantastic. Another one. Damn it. Especially bad. I need to hit the red one. I need to hit. Okay. That's how I shut down the server. Alright. If you say so, game. No, let's go down there still. Just to see what's in there. For a little. I like this gun. Even I can hit things with it. Just shooting from the hip. Violently thrusting forward, of course. Isn't every weapon kind of a phallus object? Phallic object. Don't understand me wrong, I like weapons, but... yeah, one must say the truth. Tell the truth. Always tell the truth. So, somewhere in here should be the stuff, you know? Find the keys in the employee tunnels. Find and enter the vault coaster. Okay, I found the stuff in here. Find the keys in Raging Rivers. Yeah, that one. The keys in this is Raging Rivers, isn't it? We're in Raging Rivers. No, this is Simulation Mountain. Okay. Yeah, then we can't find stuff here. Obviously. Yeah, so guys, I think it's getting late enough. I think we're gonna stop here and continue tomorrow. I'm sorry. I hope you had as much a wonderful time as I had. And we'll be back tomorrow for the next episode. What is that red thing there? Oh, it's just a dead clown. With some stuff for me. Yeah, we'll be back tomorrow for the next episode. Otherwise, have a wonderful evening, day or night, whenever you are watching this. And fare thee well.